Let me show you my diagrams. See, I am not a Picasso so that I can draw a very good diagram. But I see. But if I have an iPad, I can bring this to my home. I can take this anywhere. I can take this to my home. I can take this to my college. I can take this to my library. Hello everyone. My name is Nilesh and I am a second year MBA student at All Institute of Medical Science, Kalyan. Now in this video, I would like to tell you about the things that are actually required in the medical college before you enter the medical school. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing first that you guys actually preparing for the NEET exam is for this. This is the white coat, the most respected cloth in our society, in our whole family, relative, and if you guys must be preparing hard, you know the value of this white coat. What is the value of this coat in your life? Why you are preparing for this? You guys know better than me, so I don't think I have to explain this further. See, these white coats can easily get dirty in the college, in the practical. So it is better to buy three of these white coats. Now let's talk about the configuration. Our college has instructed us to buy full sleeves apron, that is around 3 number. When we are in our home in the counseling time, they had sent us a mail about what are the things that are actually required in the college. So you guys can contact your colleges like which configuration they allow, and you can buy around according to that. Now let's talk about the second thing. That this is self-explanatory. You guys all know what is this. This is the stethoscope. See, you guys all know about this also, like that white coat and this stethoscope. Just imagine yourself just stand in front of your mirror, wear that apron, and just wear this around your neck. See, you will get a feeling of a doctor, that you are actually a doctor. But believe me, it is a long way to go before you actually become a doctor. I am personally experiencing that in the OPD. Our ma'am had told us that doctor banna itna asaan nahi hai. So you have to work hard for. So you actually worked hard for this stethoscope and that white coat. So now you have to. It is not that your journey has ended. It is just a beginning of your journey. See, the cliff of the mountain is very high. You cannot see the cliff of the mountain. You just have to climb and climb and climb so that you can become a doctor. Doctor, it is not easy to become a doctor, but I don't want to ruin your expectation before coming in a medical college. So this is the second thing, stethoscope. First thing was white coat, and second thing is stethoscope. Now this is the third thing in my list. This is, guess what is this? This is dissection box. This box is required before you enter in the dissection hall. See, your professor should instruct you to bring three things. Before moving further, I would like to thank Unacademy for sponsoring this video.
Currently on Unacademy, there is a test going on that is called NEET UG Mega Combat Test that is scheduled to be held on 19 December on 11 a.m. You can use my code NILESAK10 to enroll in this test and avail benefits. You can win rewards worth Rs. 5 crores. Rank 1 of the test will get gold medal and merit certificate. Rank 2 will get silver medal and merit certificate. And rank 3 will get bronze medal and merit certificate. There are also gifts for 1000 lucky participants. You can also win up to 100% scholarship. The questions of this NEET UG Mega Combat Test has been specially curated by top educators of Unacademy. You can also get detailed video solution by top educators. You can also get your real-time All India rank, and this live test is available on Android and web also. And in this test, you have to solve 28 questions in 45 minutes. As I previously mentioned, that there is reward for of worth Rs. 5 crore plus, and whereas rank 1 to 3 will get 100% scholarship, rank 4 to 10 will get 75% scholarship, rank 11 to 50 will get 50% scholarship, and rank 51 to 150 will get 25% scholarship. So I would recommend to give this test, and you can win scholarship also, so that it will help you in financial aspect also. Here is the syllabus for the test that I was talking about, the NEET UG Mega Combat Test. For class 11th in physics, you are having transverse and longitudinal waves, and chemistry, chemical bonding, and biology, locomotion, movements, and all. You can see in the slide. For further information, you can see the syllabus of class 11, 12, and class 13. So combat is down on web. Enroll now, play the most gamified contest, and win scholarship.
Like in our college, our professor had instructed us to bring three things, like dissection box. Second is Cunningham manual of dissection. You will get to know about it when you enter the college. And third is apron. This and four is shoes. These four things are essential before entering in the dissection hall. See, this dissection box include scissor, scalpel, pointed forceps, tooth forceps, and blunt forceps. Forceps is for means holding the skin, and scalpel is for cutting the skin. You must be around you must be feeling very good that you will see the dead bodies, but when you first enter the dissection hall, the smell of formalin is just your eyes and your nose will feel like it is burning. So this is my third trick, that is dissection box. Now let's talk about the fourth thing. See, these two are very essential things, hematoxylin and eosin pencil. See, hematoxylin and eosin are the name of stains, so these pencils are named according to that. These pencils you will use to draw histology diagrams. You must have seen those histology slides, like pink and bluish type of diagrams. So you have to make a separate copy for that. See, I have also made a copy. Let me show you my diagrams. See, I am not a Picasso so that I can draw a very good diagram, but I will tell you about the diagrams that, see, this is the liver. This is ovary. Just come in Ames Kalani, I will show you my rest of the copy. So these are the histology slides. These are the histology diagrams that I made with the help of these pencils, hematoxylin and eosin pencil. This will cost you around 50 rupees each, around 2 pencils for rupees 100. It's very expensive. Now let's talk about the dream of the MBBS, means NEET aspirants who are keen to join the medical college, that is this skeleton, bone set. This is the head, skull. See, personally, if you want to know my recommendation, it is very costly, around 20 to 22,000 per bone set. If you guys can afford, you can buy it separately, but I will advise you to buy this in the group of 4 to 5 people, so that per person it will cost around 5,000. I personally bought this in a group of 5 people, but I don't know where are the rest of the bones. I only have this skull with me. So you can buy it in the group of 4 to 5 people. You have to learn this all, suture, this pterion, this asterion. See, the name are very difficult, as you must have idea about what they teach us in anatomy, so that you can get to know which suture is. Every suture has a typical name. It is not that this is coronal, sagittal. See, only coronal and sagittal will remain constant. Everything is different in the skull. So the bone set is the next essential thing that you must be buying. Now let's talk about the fifth thing. This is not a necessary thing or essential thing. I personally didn't buy that knee hammer, because our physiology department has provided us with a knee hammer. It means whenever we go to the practical demonstration or practice, when we personally do the practical, they will always provide us knee hammer, stethoscope. So we guys actually don't need that stethoscope in our first year. I don't think that I have used my personal stethoscope yet, but in the OPD I have to use my own stethoscope. So this is the fifth thing, that is knee hammer. You can buy, you can also not buy, but that is required in the physiology practicals for eliciting knee jerk reflex. So I think I have talked about the most essential thing. You all know that you have to buy books and formal dresses. See, if you are in a medical profession, wearing formals is very essential, but it is always recommended to wear formals in the medical college. When we came first year, first day, our seniors have given us some rules. Like, you have to wear formals, you have to be clean shaved, you have to wear formal shoes. Everything is must be in the first year. See, when you go in the physiology practicals in the dissection hall, they will not tolerate jeans, they will not tolerate sneakers, they will not tolerate t-shirts. So you have to wear formals to be in the safer side, safer zone. So I have talked about books and wearing formals. Now let's talk about the most hyped thing about medical college, that if you are a MBBS student, you must need an iPad or a laptop. See, personally, there is also a question that whether to buy an iPad or a laptop. I will make another video about comparing the advantages and disadvantages of owning an iPad or a laptop. First, let me give you a gist about why you actually need an iPad. See, an iPad is needed if you want to make quick notes, if you want to make a proper notes, if you want. So this is the, see, I have written in my script here. So let me show you about the notes that I personally made. See, you guys can see the notes. So these are my notes. You can also read MBBS books here. Let me show you a book. Wait, let me show you. I'm showing you. See, these are the book. This is the book. See, now I am telling you about the most advantageous thing about this iPad. See, first I am going home tomorrow. See, just assume I am going home tomorrow. For my studies, I have to pack this whole books and copies and all of that. But if I have an iPad, I can bring this to my home. I can take this anywhere. I can take this to my home. I can take this to my college. I can take this to my library. It has all the books, all of my notes. It has all the color pencils. I don't have to buy a separate color pencils and color pens. It has all the colors. It has all the notes. It has all the books. So you don't have to buy all those expensive books, expensive pens, expensive copies. So this will do the work. But it is also costly. It costed me around 46,400 for this iPad with this Apple Pencil. And there is also a debate whether to buy an iPad or a laptop. I will make a separate video for that. Let me know in the comments if you want that or not. Now I think I have done talking about the academic essentials. Now let us talk about the hostel essentials. The things you must be requiring when you are entering the hostel for the first time. The first thing is trimmer. All boys must have trimmer. Second is bucket. You guys don't underestimate the bucket. You will get to know the importance of bucket when you come in the hostel. See, when our college instructed us to buy apron, they also mentioned about the you should buy your own buckets, you should bring your own buckets, so that you guys can get the idea how important is bucket. The third thing is electric kettle. Who knows that you might get a desire to eat and to make and eat Maggie in the middle of the night around 1 or 2 a.m. when your professional exams are coming. See, you will not study, you will make Maggie. This is the thing about electric kettle. The fourth thing is extension board. Extension board is very, very, very essential. Again, I'm telling it is very essential. Our room had around 3 sockets in that corner of the room so that no one can charge its phone. No one can charge his phone. So what you can do, you can plug the extension board, bring the extension board to the table, and you can charge all of your devices. So the next thing is mirror, essential, we all know. Iron for ironing your clothes. And then A4 sheet. See, A4 sheet is, it is not essential, but you can buy a bundle of A4 sheet. You will get to know when you come to the college that A4 sheet have also some purpose. You will get to know after you come into the medical world. So that's it from my side. These are all the things required when you enter the medical world in the first year. I would like to congratulate to all the aspirants that have worked hard and earned this white coat of yours, so that you can come in the college and study the most respected profession in our society, that is MBBS. And you can treat the patients, you can treat the people, you can make their life easier.